In North London, the Hasidic Jewish community is the largest after Israel and New York. Here, religious division is taken to its extreme. These ultra-Orthodox Jews only marry within their sect. Television is frowned upon, and of course children attend exclusive religious schools, cloistered away from external influences, which just might persuade them to look outside their community. Rabbi Gluck is London-born and bred, but you wouldn't necessarily know it. His accent is a testament to the isolation of this religious sect. Why should children be victims of the particular tradition in which they happen to have been born, rather than choosing for themselves by being shown all the evidence?
I think it's important for a minority to be able to have a space where it can express itself, where it can learn about itself.
Well, couldn't you preserve the customs, the traditions, the history, without somehow imposing upon the children views about the universe which modern science would say are simply false?
I would say impose upon a Jew anything. I would say that's something which is impossible. I think scientifically impossible. We believe that God created the world in 6 days. We know about evolution. Every single Jewish kid knows about evolution and has thought about it and has studied it and has looked at it and has thought, what's going on here?
How many of the children who come up through your system, your school system, end up believing in evolution?
I think that the majority don't believe in evolution.
They're being taught that the entire world began after what archaeologists would recognize as the agricultural revolution. I mean, these children are being brought up in a very distorted world indeed. The age of the Earth, 5,000 years, I mean, that is, I'm sorry, Rabbi, that is ridiculous. Of course, Rabbi Gluck is right that it's important for us to learn about our own background. But what upsets me is that in pursuit of that, these innocent children are being saddled with demonstrable falsehoods.
You're the new Messiah.